Good morning to one and all present here. Today we have gathered here to celebrate 73rd Independence Day. Let us remember our soldiers, unsung heroes, freedom fighters and all those who sacrificed their life for the sake of our motherland. Let us seek the blessings of our Almighty and start with the Independence Day program.
Vande Mataram. Vande Mataram. Sujalam Sufalam. Malayaj Sheetalam.
Unity in diversity has been one of the great characteristics of our nation, which has bind people of all religions together in one bond of humanity. Now, let me call my friends to sing the patriotic song that clearly explains the unique characteristics of our motherland.
Bharata Rajana Bharatiya Mana Elidaru Vandante ಬರಡಾಗದ ನೆಲ ಹರಿದಾಡುವ ಜಲ ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದರದೇನಂತೆ ಭಾರತದ ಜನ ಭಾರತೀಯ ಮನ ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದರು ಒಂದಂತೆ ಬರಡಾಗದ ನೆಲ ಹರಿದಾಡುವ ಜಲ ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದರದೇನಂತೆ ಮುಸಲನು ಈ ಹಿಂದೂ ಬೇರಂತೆ ಇವ ದಕ್ಷಿಣದವ ಅವ ಉತ್ತರದವ ಇವ ಸಿಕ್ಕನು ಕಾನಂತೆ ಅವ ಕ್ರೈಸ್ತನು ಇವ ಮುಸಲನು ಈ ಹಿಂದೂ ಬೇರಂತೆ ಭಾರತ ರಾಜನ ಭಾರತೀಯ ಮನ ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದರು ಒಂದಂತೆ ಬರಡಾಗದ ನೆಲ ಹರಿದಾಡುವ ಜಲ ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದರದೇನಂತೆ
Now I call upon Barkha to give the speech on Independence Day.
A very good morning to all. This day marks the unforgettable day we got liberated from the clutches of Western colonization. Since then, we have made our mark as one of the fast developing countries in the world. Let us thank each and every one of our great leaders who were responsible for making our country as one big independent nation. Though there are lots of things we need to rejoice about our country, let us also contemplate on our current scenario on how to make the India best and safest place to live in this glorious day. First, what we need is awareness to all. Education and knowledge is the only key to awareness. Each and everyone in our country should be educated at least to a basic level. This would help them to understand what is actually happening in our country socially and economically. It would also help people to be more responsible towards choosing the right individuals as leaders. Corruption is another charge that is leveled against our country. It is difficult to eradicate corruption altogether because it has grown into our system to such a big entity with roots everywhere. Let us follow good values and make it a point corruption does not affect other people's life. Safety is another major issue to be addressed. Safety of people should be the primary responsibility of government. People should be aware and responsible for the changes around us to stay safe. Let us take an oath on this day of independence to contribute as much as possible to make our nation stand above and do justice for all those who fought for our freedom. Thank you.
ಮೂಷಿಕ ವಾಹನ ಮೋದಕ ಕ್ರೈಸ್ತ ಚಾಮರ ಕರ್ಣ ವಿಲಂಬಿತ ಸೂತ್ರ
By the tiny tots of Shantiniketan, and a number it happens only in India. The song portrays the unique traditions followed in India, which shows the love for our country. Where the day starts with a call for prayer, the soldiers are sent to our motherland in a brave manner by the women folk. Indian subcontinent has a rich and varied biodiversity and home to some of the most rare as well as magnificent wild animals. There are 133 species of wild animals, birds and reptiles as either rare or highly endangered. Some of them are Jane squirrel, Aldabra banded snail, one-horned rhinosaur, Ganges river dolphins, purple frog, Himalayan crane, Indian hornbill and many small mammals. All this means that if the cornerstone species are removed from the ecosystem, this can entirely destroy the whole environmental system. Now, the students will help us to know how the animals and other creatures need their space in this world like humans. How can we ever forget you? It's your selfless love, bravery, courage, best skills, perfection and excellency that makes you special and eligible to serve our motherland. Our soldiers are our pride. Let us dedicate the dance by ICSE students to our real heroes.
सर पे ये केसरी रंग सजाया है
मेरी जमी अफसोस नहीं जो तेरे लिए सौ दर्द सहे महफूज रहे तेरी आन सदा चाहे जान मेरी ये रहे ना रहे
मेरी जमी महबूब मेरी मेरी नस नस में तेरा इश्क बहे फीका ना पड़े कभी रंग तेरा जिस्मों से निकल के खून कहे गुल बन के मैं खिल जावा इतनी सी है दिल की आरजू तेरी नदियों में बह जावा तेरे खेतों में लहरावा इतनी सी है दिल की आरजू
सरसों से भरे खलियान मेरे जहाँ झूम के भंगड़ा पा न सका आबाद रहे वो गाँव मेरा जहाँ लौट के वापस जा न सका
ओ बदनामे मेरे बदनामे तेरा मेरा प्यार निराला था कुर्बान हुआ तेरी असमत पे मैं कितना नसीबों वाला था तेरी मिट्टी में मिल जावा गुल बन के मैं खिल जावा इतनी सी है दिल की आरजू तेरी नदियों में बह जावा तेरे खेतों में लहरावा इतनी सी है दिल की आरजू
ओ हीर मेरी तू हंसती रहे तेरी आंख घड़ी भर नम ना हो मैं मरता था जिस मुखड़े पे कभी उसका उजाला कम ना हो
ओ माई मेरी क्या फिक्र तुझे क्यों आंख से दरिया बहता है तू कहती थी तेरा चांद हूँ मैं और चांद हमेशा रहता है
जन्म भूमि पे जा लुटाते हैं सरहदों पे जो हंस के जाते हैं कितनी पावन ये देशभक्ति है इनका साहस ही अपनी शक्ति है प्रभु जी इन पे तुम अपनी कृपा करो सारे संकट को पल में
It requires magnificent skill set an excellent sense of timing, unity, teamwork and presence of mind for this bamboo dance. This dance also symbolizes unity in diversity, which every Indian should have. Let's give it up for the dancers.
Crashing down, no.
The best and beautiful things in the world cannot be seen or even touched. They must be felt by heart. Thank you is one such prayer among them. I consider it a great privilege to propose a vote of thanks to all who have witnessed it as a memorable and successful event. Heartfelt thanks to all our teachers who are our second parents and who always stand by us, guide us and motivate us. An event of this dimension cannot happen overnight. The wheels start rolling months in advance. We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team of very motivated and dedicated students. I cannot thank everyone enough for the involvement they have shown and the willingness they have expressed to take on the completion of task. Last but not the least, I thank all the students for showing their interest in this program. Once again, thank you very much to all who assembled here.